we gonna do?
Oh, wait. Vampire repellent challenge, guys. 4 minutes. Eat as many cloves of garlic as you can. You must place the garlic into your mouth, chew the garlic, and then swallow, and then show your empty mouth. Then you can proceed to your next garlic. Well, guys, Pink Penguin did this challenge. Late for Work did this challenge. And a fellow Cape Bretoner, the Caperway, Aaron. I believe Aaron got the most out of all three of them. It's between Pink Penguin. I'll have to watch it again. Sorry, guys. Aaron and Pink Penguin. I know for sure Aaron got 6. So, Pink Penguin did a 44-minute video with peeling all his. I'm just going to peel a few of them, guys, see how many I can actually eat. I can't see myself eating a whole whack of them. It's gonna burn, but hey, the burn is only temporary. It's gonna clean out my sinuses. So, on that, guys, I'm gonna stop the video right here, and I know we're supposed to peel them in front of the camera, but I'm not gonna do that to you guys. I'm gonna have them peeled when I come back. And maybe I'll have a couple left to peel and show you guys. So, I'll see you in a few minutes. Alright, guys, and we're back. So, sorry I didn't save you any garlic. Because I got 14 pieces here. I can't see myself eating more than 14 pieces. There's all the shelling. We'll get rid of that in a second here. May need the bin for this challenge, guys. 4 minutes. As many garlic as you can. One at a time. Chew, show, and swallow. Or swallow and show, sorry. Like I said, Caperway did this. I believe he got 6. I'll have to double check on Pink Penguin's attempt at this. And Late for Work, I believe they had 2 each. I'll double check it and I'll leave it in my comments below, guys, or in my description. Yeah, so this is going to suck. Because garlic, it's like spicy when you eat it like this way. Yeah, so we're gonna get right into it, guys. We got the bin just in case. We'll get rid of all this garbage here, we don't need it. Like, share, and subscribe to this channel, guys, if you haven't already. Check me out on Instagram. And I'm also on Discord now, guys, so I will be leaving some links to those in my description as well. Yeah, come on out and hang out, we'll have a chat. So, like I said, this is an open challenge to any YouTube channel or channel that would like to try this challenge. Paper towel, because there's going to be probably a lot of dripping and a lot of snot and a lot of sweating. Just give you guys a heads up. If you guys want to turn this turn off this video now, here's your chance. So, you've been warned. Now, let's get to this. Activate beast mode. So I have to beat at least 6, guys. 6. I'm going to try to eat the larger ones first. This one, guys, I would actually peel, but this actually goes to my supper's chef's plate. I'll be replacing that. But like I said, guys, there's no way I can eat more than 14 of these. We'll see how I even do. I might even get one and quit. Who knows? Never done this before. Well, here we go, guys. First one. Vampire repellent challenge. Versus Team Extreme. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I should help this start the timer. Timer says 3, 2, 1. Instantly burns. Number 3, guys. My tongue is on fire. Shorts. I'm so low. No water, by the way. Say, girl, it's good for you. I don't know how this one. Seven down, guys. See if I can get one more. Number 8, guys. Alright. Links to the other channels in the descriptions, guys. Give them a shout out. Say that I sent you guys. Here we go. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. I did 3 small ones to make one. Really burned. Well, guys, like, share, and subscribe. 9 all together, guys. Still on fire, guys. get my guts warming up. Wow. That was a crazy challenge, guys. Why does it sing so much? Wowzers. Well, guys. 9. Vampire. Repellent challenge. You guys think you can do better? Leave it in my comments. What do you guys think you can do? Well, guys. That's it for now. I'll see you on the next one. It's a 16 buff in the dark every...